Welcome to an insightful journey with Epever, where we delve into the art of battery health and longevity. Today, we explore the intricate dance of voltages and settings that keep your solar battery system not just running, but thriving. Why to pay a close attention to battery settings? Imagine a symphony where each note is a voltage parameter. Played right, they create harmony, a battery that lives longer and performs safer. Let's meet our key players in this symphony. From discharging limit voltage to over-voltage disconnect, each of these parameters plays a pivotal role in safeguarding your battery's health. They are the guardians against the extremes of overcharge and deep discharge. FCV is the steady hand that maintains your battery at full charge during normal operation, preventing overcharging while keeping the battery topped up. BCV is the powerful surge that quickly recharges your battery during the charging phase, especially after a deep discharge, bringing it back to life before transitioning to a more controlled charge. ECV is the rejuvenator for lead-acid batteries, periodically applying a controlled overcharge to equalize cell voltages, combat sulfation, and ensure balanced chemistry. CLV is the highest charge voltage with temperature compensation. It is a safety ceiling that prevents your battery from overcharging during the protection phase, ensuring the voltage doesn't reach harmful levels. OVD is the ultimate safeguard against overcharging. When the voltage reaches this critical peak, the system disconnects to protect the battery from damage caused by excessive voltage. OVR is the signal to resume charging after an overvoltage event. Once the voltage has safely dropped below the critical level, the system reconnects, allowing charging to continue. BVR is the threshold in the discharging phase that triggers a boost charge when needed, ensuring the battery doesn't dip too low before being recharged. UVW is the early warning sign during discharging that your battery is reaching a critical low voltage, alerting you to recharge before hitting more dangerous levels. LVD acts as a protective cutoff, disconnecting the load to prevent the battery from discharging to dangerously low levels that could cause permanent damage. In the discharging phase, DLV is the lowest discharge voltage with temperature compensation. When the temperature is high, the low voltage protection voltage is too low, and when the temperature is low, the CLV protection voltage is too high. UVWR marks the point of recovery, where the undervoltage warning clears, indicating the battery has regained enough charge to exit the danger zone. LVR is the welcome back signal in the recovery phase. After the battery has recharged enough, this parameter allows it to resume normal operation, ensuring there's sufficient charge to continue powering your devices. Now let's visualize these parameters in a real-life scenario with our 12-volt gel battery. Our scenario begins with the battery at a stable 12.6 volt, indicative of a healthy, fully charged state. As I now increase the voltage, we are simulating a charging condition. Watch as the voltage climbs and reaches 13.8 volt, where the system transitions into FCV, maintaining the battery's full charge without overcharging. Continuing to increase the voltage, we reach the charging limit voltage of 15 volt. This is the highest charge voltage with temperature compensation. It serves as the upper limit for safe charging, preventing the battery from exceeding this threshold during normal operation. Now, as we simulate an overcharge condition, the voltage reaches 16 volt. At this point, the system triggers the OVDs, halting further charging to protect the battery from excessive voltage. It stops charging but supports loads. I'll now reduce the voltage to 15 volt. The controller senses this safer level and allows charging to resume, reconnecting the circuit at the OVR. Next, let's simulate a controlled discharge. As we drop below 13 volt, the system is ready to reinitiate BVR, ensuring the battery doesn't dip too low. Continuing our discharge, we reach 12 volt, triggering an undervoltage warning, signaling that the battery is nearing a critical low voltage. Pushing further to 11 volt leads to the low voltage disconnect, where the system shuts off the load to prevent damaging over discharge. With the load disconnected, I'll simulate a recharge. Increasing the voltage back to 12.2 volt clears the under voltage warning reconnect, signaling the battery is out of the danger zone. Continuing to 12.6 volt allows the load to reconnect at the low voltage reconnect point, signaling recovery. As we further increase to 13.2 volt, the system reinitiates boost charging BCV. The controller will continue to boost charging at this value until it reaches the boost charge voltage or the boost charge time elapses. The boost charge time is typically set to 120 minutes. Throughout this scenario, we've incrementally adjusted the voltage to demonstrate the critical control parameters for a gel battery using the Epever Solar Charge Controller. This illustrates how the controller adeptly protects the battery across a range of voltages, ensuring both longevity and safety. We've seen how Epever's technology intelligently manages each stage of battery use, from peak charging to deep discharging, safeguarding your solar system's heart, the battery. With Epever, embrace a future of efficient and reliable solar energy management.